Hello, today I'm going to do a deep dive on Fujitsu Taskforce, the platform, an interconnected platform for communication, allowing you to interconnect multiple of your systems into your integrated platform. This allows us through the architecture to actually support multiple different hardware applications and hardware devices like the Samsung Gear watches and tablets and phones to streamline communication in your store. We actually provide use of this for labor flexibility, to save time in your store for throughput, as well as providing very targeted alerts for action-oriented responses. We've already proven the benefits of this and how it's reducing costs compared to the current existing hardware, as well as the throughput in your stores. We have various examples of it being integrated to our self-checkout system for age verification, help assistance, and labor redeployment, as well as our point-of-sale system for similar things, for management overrides, as well as store clerks, allowing you to deploy people around and still be connected into the system. For self-checkout, you're also allowed to use this for control accessibility. So you can use it for identification, personalization, with barcodes, instead of having to use username and passwords, replace it by QR codes uniquely identifying you through the management system, as well as other opportunities. We use a management console, as shown here, to be able to actually manage the devices, log them in, enroll, sign in, sign out, configure your alerts, as well as manage everything around the responsibilities and roles of the system. This is used already with Samsung, as we were saying. It's our preferred partner today because it provides us with labor flexibility, provides with multiple different hardware sets, as well as using its NOC secure platform to be able to secure the devices so that if ever they're factory reset or taken out of range, they can be reloaded with the Fujitsu software, thus acting as a deterrent for theft. We also use Wi-Fi geofencing to ensure that if you leave the area, the users are notified internally that they've been disconnected, as well as externally, so that the in-store staff can react accordingly. Today we're looking at connecting to other devices and platforms on top of the Samsung Gear, iOS devices, Windows devices, and other things as well. Thank you very much.
Fujitsu, shaping tomorrow with you.